They've sold 1.6 million records. They're on their third major hit single.
But what we really want to know, on Friday Download, is what do One Direction find hot or not?
Me and Aidan were lucky enough to go meet them on the tour, so let's have a look.
This week we're doing Hot or Not with One Direction. So this is where we take topics, discuss whether they're hot or not. This is the hot side and that is not. So who wants to start us off?
Anyone?
I'll go first.
Go on,
I believe my topic is a good onesie. A one piece, if you will. So I'm going to stay on the hot side.
I'm
right
here. I'm shuffling over to the
hot. We're on hot.
Oh!
I am knotted on my arm. And on my crotch.
That's not me.
Yeah, hot.
That was definitely hot.
Yeah,
that was.
Whoa. That's the most definite hot.
That
in
was
the world.
Most hot.
Definite. Shot me out of the sky. You're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak. You're frozen and can't breathe.
But my topic is the good old bow tie. This little, pop it around there.
I like a good bow tie, I'm sticking here.
Yeah, I think they're quite cool, man.
I think they're cool, but...
Ooh, have we got more?
Are you moving?
I don't think I can pull one off. I'm more of a braces boy.
Oh.
Ah,
that's true.
So we got two. I think it's hot though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's definitely hot.
I still think it's hot.
Not hot, man.
Oh,
good.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you lift your hair gets me over.
Next. My topic is roller coasters.
Someone call an emergency hairdresser!
Roller coasters.
I think they're hot!
Oh, no,
they're hot, they're
hot.
Definitely hot.
Oh!
I'm crying at elevator!
I think we've won it now, I'm really sorry.
I only think the hot's getting off them.
What about sweets for breakfast?
No.
Never. I'm off.
I'm on my way. I'm sorry.
You're a loser.
It's gone.
I couldn't do it.
How can you do it?
Because I'll eat anything for breakfast.
Not hot.
Nah, so that definitely not hot.
Anyone else?
Right,
who's next?
I'll
what
go next.
What was my topic though?
I forgot
mine.
I'll go next.
Right, Liam, tell you your topic in 3 seconds. One, two, three. Come on!
My topic's a little bit strange because I've got a phobia of spoons, so my topic this week is spoons.
I'm staying in
place. Why are spoons hot?
Yeah,
because you know, we'll get you breakfast with them.
How can you eat soup with a fork?
What would you, if someone said to you, spoons are hot, what would you say? Would you refer to it as hot? Would you use that word?
But would you say I don't like spoons?
Yeah.
I don't, why?
See, I like spoons.
I'll stay with you, Liam, just because I'm your friend.
That's okay.
Good yogurt.
Can't beat a good treat.
Whoa, bro.
Hot, though.
My topic is doodling.
No,
I can't draw,
so I can't doodle.
Oh,
I can't draw, so I'm going with it. Thank you, Niall.
Whoa, Niall, get out of here.
I can't draw, so doodle.
Isn't that better than when you're on the phone?
There's a bit of a squeeze on here.
And you've got a piece of paper drawing a little face?
No.
It's brilliant, out of just little squiggles.
Can't even draw a face.
It is, it's the way forward.
Thank you. So, that is the end of Hot or Not with One Direction.
Yes.
Hey!
See you in the studio. Thank you, boys, again.
Bye!
We'll be seeing more from the boys next week, so make sure you tune in.
Hot or Not Download complete.
See you then, mate.
See you then.